Diesel made an impact when he entered the WWE as Michael's bodyguard. As time passed, the two charismatic superstars began competing as a tag team and held the WWE Tag Team Championship in 1994. At Survivor Series 1994, however, Diesel was on the receiving end of Sweet Chin Music as Michael accidentally kicked Diesel in the face. This led to an argument during which Diesel dissolved the tag team and vacated the Tag Team Championship. 3 days later, Diesel defeated Bob Backlund. Bob Backlund was still wrestling at this time? Wow. Defeated Bob Backlund to become the new WWE Champion. Michaels won the Royal Rumble 2 months later, which earned him a match against Big Daddy Cool for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 11. Can't remember. Oh, this is 1995, so this had to be the second time he won it.
The following contest is scheduled for,
I believe it was 1994, when he won it the first time from entry number one. Isn't that right?
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 317 pounds, the WWE Champion, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
We are live, ladies and gentlemen, at WrestleMania 11 in Hartford, Connecticut. Big Daddy Cool Diesel against his former tag team champion partner, Shawn.
We're going to see firsthand who the weak link of that tag team was, JR. Just look at the size of Diesel. Eat your heart out, Shawn Michaels.
King, whose side are you on? Are you on Shawn Michaels' side or Diesel's side? You talked to Shawn Michaels a minute ago like you thought you were going to win. Now you're talking about Diesel. Make up your mind, man. It's confusing. Yeah! As if it's a pretty cool fire. I'll give him that. Do this. I'm playing as Diesel? Well, I was expecting to play Shawn Michaels.
Big Daddy Cool Diesel. This one is so hard to watch, JR. Shawn was Diesel's boss. Big Daddy Cool is biting the hand that fed him.
I'm not sure I agree with that, King. Now, don't forget. Michaels hit Diesel when Michaels patented super kick at Survivor Series last year. Diesel took exception, ditched Michaels, and vacated the tag team titles.
Just 3 days later, Diesel pinned Bob Backlund in just 8 seconds to win the WWE Championship. Now it's time for Shawn to teach his former bodyguard a nice lesson.
Well, Michaels gets his shot to do just that tonight, King, by virtue of his victory at the Royal Rumble 2 months ago.
He came with a big boot. guessing that's the signature. Yeah, I'm cheap. What about it? Take every advantage you can, man.
That size 14 connects.
Oh. Okay.
Ooh, and he got dropped.
Reversed. Yep. Get into that ring post. Oof. One, two, three.
He's done it. He's
the end of that.
Winner and still WWE champion, Big Daddy Cool Diesel. A hard-fought matchup. Nonetheless, Diesel retaining the WWE Championship here at WrestleMania 11. Shawn Michaels has got to be devastated. I mean, he wanted this match so badly. Quite honestly, I think he got robbed, JR. Big Daddy Cool sending a message that the WWE is now running on diesel power.
Diesel power. WrestleMania 11 Arena.